puolella. Okay.
ก็จึงตอแล้วก็จึงตอแท้ผู้ใดตื้มจบไปลงซะแน่น้ำว่าเขาไรส์เราทำหมอนะจ๊ะหืมอย่างนั้นเลยจ้าแล้วก็ตรงนี้ก็มองเลย
So our special education director earlier, Sarah, she came to me and she said, "Guys, well, I just want to let you know I cried four times today." And I'm like, "Why?" She goes, "But they're so cute and I love this festivity." So I'm like, "Okay, that's a good cry."
Yeah, I don't know.
the dancer. Happy Mount New Year! I'm so excited to see all of you. This morning we were celebrating with the little one, with the pre-K up to the third grade. Now we're with the big kids, right? Where are my fourth graders? Where are my fourth graders? Make some noise. Where are my fifth graders? Where's my fifth graders? Where are my sixth graders? Where are my seventh graders? Where are my eighth graders? Where are my ninth graders? My tenth graders? My 11th? Okay, where are my seniors? Anyway, I am super excited to have welcomed all of you to our second session of the Mount New Year celebration. But this specific session, we're going to be focusing on 15 years in education at Community School of Excellence. Yeah! So I'm so glad that you all came to become a part of a Community School of Excellence. And so today, this section, we're going to dedicate it to celebrating CSE. And so what we have today is I'm going to have a couple of presentations. So I'm going to hear a lot of talking, but I'm going to share some people. We're going to meet some amazing people here. I wanted you to meet. And then also important, I want to see, have you guys show, see some videos. I've had Mr. Tango. You guys know Mr. Tango? So I've asked Mr. Tango to put together some videos to look at. So you're going to see some of you, especially some.
I'm not afraid to die. For their service to the Hmong people. Please welcome the Hmong warriors! Tonight's performance will be the fourth and fifth graders who will be performing a month skit. Let's see what they have to show us today!
Thank you. back.